18 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next, 8. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 4, 20. 20 is greater. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. It's not greater, okay. 18 minus 15 is 3. Next, there is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here, point, okay. 0, point, 30. 5 multiplied by 6, 30, okay, it's not greater. 30 minus 30, 0, 0, therefore finish. Finish.